up? Kiss of War Port! Let's go!
Hey.
Oh, I remember this. I had the
We died.
Where's the... You want to do this one? Yeah, because I already got that achievement.
Clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
What was it again?
You have to mow like 5 of these people Yeah, I already got that achievement last time. Yeah, Deadpool says it's all good over here on your end.
You press B or A or... X, don't press X. There it goes. I think it's B.
Yo, Deadpool, have you already played through this game already? Oh, there you go. He's mowing it through.
Watch out.
There you go.
Good. Way clear.
Juvies incoming.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they're coming in. A whole bunch of juvies. Yo, run through them, son. That's all you. Yeah, get it like Ezekiel Elliott in the Cowboys.
Eat more.
Oh, I got the retro. I forgot I had the retro lancer. I'm going to let you do your thing, though.
I got most of them.
I think it's like a certain amount of numbers. Like 5 or something like that. Get this here. Need some ammo. I don't see collectibles anywhere over here.
Good work.
I think there's something wrong
over there. Keep pushing ahead.
Yeah,
that's something I will say that we always do in every single Gears, is always look out for collectibles. Oh, we got nutsacks hanging off the building.
I made that roof. Oh, I'll try to squash this dude.
I'm dropping the nutsacks.
Don't
suck my nuts. Shout out to Abraham.
Wow.
Woo, you just fucking executed him right in front of me. Oh, okay, there you go. Yeah, keep doing that, you should be able to get the achievement.
No achievement,
but... Shot or torque bow? I'm gonna keep going with the torque bow.
Oh, shit.
Take out that snatcher! Where's that snatcher at? To the left, over there.
Snatcher?
I forget it, just shoot the goddamn thing.
Just shoot it.
Thank you.
Shoot the belly.
I can understand that.
You know, fuck it, I got a boom shot. I'm gonna wait for the motherfucker to come up here. Get off me, nigga.
I got this Jimmy. Oh, yeah, nice.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Ready? Jump over set. Go, motherfucker. Oh, shit.
Nice shot.
Another one. Another one.
Oh,
boom. Nice. Man, that didn't really do much to it. Oh, fucking juvies are everywhere. Oh, I'm down. Pick me up.
Oh, where are you at?
I got it. Oh, no. He got me in the stomach. Yo, shoot me out of... Oh, no, never mind. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm in the stomach now. Shoot me out the stomach.
Oh, damn, everybody's down.
Yeah, I fucking hate snatchers.
Gotcha.
Shoot me.
You're my friend. Oh, crap, you got me.
Hey, get out, Green Gaming, out of the stomach. Come on, G7 Games, where you at? I'm out. Honestly, this is probably the worst bosses that I like, that I hate in this game. They're a fucking pain. Okay, I'm down. He's gonna get me again. Fucking A. I'm in the fucking stomach again. I'm out. Ooh. Damn, he got me down again. Why is he only going for me? Come on, son. Yo. Okay, I'm out. I'm gonna run at this. Fuck that. He's targeting me. He's trying to take us down here for some reason. Damn, I got no more boom shot ammo.
I'm down now too.
Ah, shit.
Oh, he snatched me up.
What's that torque bow? Torque bow's right here. Yes, it is. Let's go. I got you. Where you at?
Thank you. Me
there we go. I got him. Fucking
big old trap.
Yeah, Legolas.
Legolas.
I switched over to the torque bow. I'm gonna wait for you right here.
Snatched in there.
Right, I had to switch over to the fucking torque bow. Fucking boom shot. Garbage. Oh, there you go.
Is that thing gone?
Yeah, we finally got him. So now we gotta keep moving up the facility. Down here.
I got an achievement for breaking you out of there.
No real problems.
Marcus is saying that it's a long ride.
Oh,
we got a hole up here.
Of course.
Is it through this hole right here? Yes, it is.
I'm guessing, yeah, probably through this hall.
I wonder if we're gonna have to take that elevator back up again. Make it working again. I didn't really like that.
Way up, I bet. Because Gears always has some, like, crazy way to get back.
Ride up a couple snatchers up to the top?
Yeah, we're gonna wrangle them and ride them up there. Drop shot. Got it. Place a turk bolt with that. Yeah.
Oh, we hit a checkpoint and something's about to happen. Hit out with that famous drop down. Every time there's a drop down, there's always some shit that happens. Grab him. Gotcha. Yank and shank. Let me get him. Oh, you got him.
My bad.
You good.
Shanker. I gotta get down.
Drop an attack.
The nuts. Whoa. The larvae. Oh, nice.
Woo. Igrim gave me, baby.
Oh, missed him.
Oh, drop the nut back up for you.
Rushing me.
Legolas!
He's rushing me.
Where you at?
Oh, Legolas rushing me.
Boom! Did I get him? Man, fucking asshole juvies.
Come here, boy.
This ain't no Justin Bieber CD. Get off me, son.
Get off me.
Oh, there's more juvies.
Oh, man. Fucking some havoc.
Sit down, Selena Gomez. Yo, fuck these torn book niggas. What that? Get your ass here.
Pretty sure we're doing some collectible scenes.
Zac Efron. I'm still going with it.
Pile of dudes.
Yo, watch out the torn book right next to you. You're right.
Oh, Tal. Oh.
Double chainsaw.
Got a double.
Good shit. What?
Killing him. Killing him.
Okay, James. This ore transporter. What kind of shape is it?
After the drop shot, they didn't pull it out. Oh, man.
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
On fire? We're on fire right now? Thanks, Dad.
We're going to kick it through this door. Busting down doors here at G7 Games and Igrim Gaming.
Busting them. Coming through. You're the new. Up and comers on YouTube and Twitch.
Yes, sir.
What I think. You already know. Digital climbing.
The famous one had to climb.
The collector was coming soon, so. Gonna have the Popeye forearm, should I? Nothing around here, looks like.
Guess we're going through these doors here. Looks like a. See if I can break this down here. One hit with this.
Hey, Marcus,
with the retro.
On the way down. We're almost there.
Keep your eyes open, guys. I feel it.
This is where I felt that there should have been a collectible last time, but there wasn't.
Yeah.
Unless somehow on the way back there's a collectible.
I know.
Went up these stairs. You went up those stairs? Oh no.
And now, yeah, but I'm sure that's where we're going. So let's go.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm looking for collectibles. Come on.
Oh, look at this. Should be a way to go in there.
Up there, right?
That's sweet. Yeah, thanks.
I really do feel like that's something that we're missing is where we have to shoot some kind of collectible off of something.
Well, you said I thought I seen something flashing over there. That's when you said it.
Right, let me see.
Right, you said it. Let's keep it moving.
Uh oh, something over to flash? Nah, I'm tripping.
Nothing. Flash?
The flash?
There's something over here.
You over got
here.
It?
There we go.
Good
here.
Shit.
No, the boom shot.
Nothing? Oh, just ammo and shit? Hammer burst, yeah. Boom shot.
I think I remember this from last time, too. I thought we had something, though. This should have been
a telling you. I'm gonna have to look this up. We should have looked this up. Maybe I'll look it up afterwards.
So we can go on
right, we came from that way, right?
Yeah, maybe right. Going up this way. More sacks. Go. Did we die somewhere around here? Kept dying.
Oh, another checkpoint. That means something shit's gonna happen. There we go. I hear it already.
Some peoples.
Where they at?
Watch out. Fire in the hole.
More off ahead.
Come here, motherfucker.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, I completely missed. That was a fail. Chainsaws, bitch ass.
Woo!
Got him. Juvies.
That's my back, though. Oh, watch your back. Oh, see?
I got you.
I knew they're gonna get me.
Damn, I couldn't hit you. Fucking juvies. I see some dude right there. Nice. Fuck that. Oh!
Wow.
I took him off your chainsaw paddle. That was hot.
Really, really bad there. He looked really bad.
Yo, you guys were battling and I just took him. That was fucking funny.
Oh, my bad. Moldalus, that's disgusting. I don't know what part. There's a lot of disgusting parts going on. Maybe just meant the way we're acting, but I forget what he wrote that. I just looked.
Moldalus, have you have you seen what happens in this storyline already, or... Or is this your first time looking at it?
I'm just gonna assume here, but I think it's the first time she's seen this.
Buzzkill, I'm gonna take it.
I believe
that we can win. Right, I'm gonna take this. Oh, I remember this. This is where we kept getting dropped. The fucking. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna take this buzzkill. Is there anything over here to the right? There's this Nasher ammo if you need any.
Nah, I got a boom shot. A drop shot. That might help.
I got the buzz kill.
Another snatcher! Don't let it get
you! Oh shit! Another snatcher!
Another snatcher!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Uh-oh.
Well, I got this buzz kill.
Going down.
It's down here.
Going down.
Ah, come on, reload! Oh!
Come on, we're down.
Got the fucking. Oh, he got me!
Oh, I killed one with his bullets right standing next to me. Yo! Oh, man. Marcus, somebody! You got. Oh, I'm gonna get killed!
No! You got killed!
I got busted on my head.
Damn. That was you down
there.
Those
maggot looking larvae thingies are disgusting. Yeah, they're pretty nasty. That big pimples. Or something. I don't know what the hell. The sacks.
Man. I saw there was one guy down, but I didn't see two of them.
No, I was down on the other side, like far away from y'all. I guess that was my fault. But yo, I killed one dude. Like, I went for the like execution, and this boy came up right next to me, just like waiting for me to get done. And he just put me down. And after that, y'all were on the other side. And this is the tough part here, I'm assuming, because.
Oh, yeah, that fucking snatcher
strategy
again.
Here.
So I'm going to grab that buzz kill. I was going in on that.
Okay.
If you go down though, let me know so I can go and get you. Let me see. There's Nasher ammo if you need it. Okay, here we go. Once we hit that part over here, that's when the snatcher comes out. Here he comes.
Don't let it get
you. Goes.
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us.
Drop shot.
What the fuck? How the hell did I get dropped?
We gotta keep it back.
Ah, the snatcher.
Oh, snatchy.
Take it out.
Okay, this will cover. Oh, got a good shot. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, I died in the vomit. No, I'm down over here. I'm inside the
thing.
Now he threw up
they
on
got
me
you?
Some crap.
All right. Get his ass in.
He's right in front of us.
Whenever you hear that thing, whenever he does that sound, look at his tail. When it lights up, that means he's about to throw that poison sting. And that poison sting downs you on one hit. So if you see that his tail light up, hide.
Oh crap, he's coming towards me.
Off,
in the face
son.
Of danger!
Legolas, motherfucker!
I stared in the face of danger!
Legolas! Oh! Watch it!
Get him on the run. Yeah, whenever you see him, get him on the run.
Light up, run. Legolas! Woo! Oh, there we go again!
Oh. How did he get that this guy in front of me? Dude, help me up, bro. Yeah, oh no!
I got you.
I'm inside him.
Oh, he's down me too.
Shit.
Oh, he's down.
Oh, crap. We're both out.
Give me.
That's an experience I don't want to do.
Oh, he's down.
Oh, thank goodness.
There we go.
Come on.
Woo. That is not pleasant at all.
All I have is torque bolt ammo. I ran out of retro lancer.
What's up here?
Nothing.
Look up here.
Is it?
I can't go up there? Oh, I'm in a great place for some secrets.
That would be kind of cool, right? If I could get up on a wall and then you come out and...
Yeah, you can help me up like we used to do in Resident Evil 5.
Right? Shout out to Resident Evil 7. Hopefully coming soon, we will have... I will get that for sure. Resident Evil 7, Red Dead 2, for sure.
7?
Next year. Content?
More stay content tuned. for dead A's. I guess there's nothing around here. I don't see
I guess we're going up these stairs. Where they took out the snatcher,
actually,
though.
Actually, still got the, He's a pain in the ass with that snatcher.
Nothing this way.
So we got a right and a left. Let me go this way. This thing might be some secrets in here.
Anything in there?
We got a long shot. You want to come get that?
Oh, shit. I don't know what kind of dude,
we
but
some
I have
tools,
a torque
but no.
I'm going to switch what to it this? Then. Long shot and a... It's just sparks. Long shot and a torque bow. That's the first time I carried two special weapons and not a main weapon.
Long shot and turf.
Those are my two favorite. But I always like to carry a nice
ammo.
Retro.
I need some more ammo.
Ammo? Yeah, I gotta find.
I have no
I still
ammo
hear something.
I got a snub. I'm about to have none, but.
Oh, I got the bolt hog. I forgot.
I'm about to just have that. I'm about to pull a. What's the name? Toby last night?
Right,
got a stun against 20 people. Oh crap.
More juvies? Damn, and
oh,
I got nothing to fight him
wow.
with.
Wow, exploded right in my grill. Sound nasty.
I'm fighting with the bolt hog.
That's for a bolt hog injection.
Bolt hog?
Hit him with the snub rounds. Collectible? Nothing? Bolt hog.
Hammer burst?
A lot of bolt
hogs.
I'll take the bolt hog.
Bolt hog is the best shit.
Hammer
I
burst.
Think. The it's the best pistol, but it's only 6 shots.
I'll take the bolt hog.
It's basically a revolver. Shout out to Red Dead too. Revolver.
The one that started it all.
Oh, a Lancer. Basically shit. I think I'm going to have to switch. If you need
where?
Some ammo, this is over here.
Where are you?
Right over here, over here.
I see you.
No. Up the stairs, up the stairs. To your right.
Over here.
Back. Bro. Okay, look. Over here. See me?
I see you. You're right there.
This way.
I was going this way. You said by spotting
right
me.
There.
Anyway, I see you. And let's go. There's another room over there, though. We might want to explore. I just was going in.
Let's see. What's over here?
We're glitching out.
Nada.
I guess it's separate rooms for nothing, really.
Nothing over here. Yeah. We're trying to get back to the top.
Okay. Keep moving forward. Oh, juvie! And they're coming from in front of us. Oh, crap.
I'm about to pistol whip these motherfuckers. Come on, son. Can we jump across? No, but they could.
Oh, nice.
Pistol whip. Oh, who hit me with that shotgun?
Can we jump across?
No. Guess we're going this way. To your right.
Quarters up these stairs.
Jump over this thing. Oh, here we go. Action sequence.
Haven't been a cut to you. Nice to see one. Ooh.
This is our way back up.
Sorry, Dad.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay,
Damn, we need a good plan.
Exploded. Control room? Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
James taking over. Shoot the yeah. Shoot it,
man. He's a new deck. He's doing the deck roll.
Everyone, grab a cable.
Shoot it and then just fly up.
I knew we were gonna do a crazy way to get up. We'd be flying up. Woo-hoo! I knew we were gonna find a crazy way.
Uh oh.
It's the crazy part.
See?
Whoa!
We have to start dodging stuff.
Okay.
Oh, what a view here.
This is how we getting up?
Whoa! This is crazy.
Oh crap.
Oh, what a view! Oh, watch out!
Hold on.
Oh crap.
to do, I guess. And we gotta shoot at it. Shoot the pretzels. Shoot the red. Okay, here we go. The red.
Oh.
Oh, this mine shaft's falling apart.
There we go. Shoot him before we get to it.
Oh! Oh shit, that's close!
That was too close for comfort.
Juvie's incoming!
Juvie's!
Juvie's, wow!
Oh shit!
Oh crap. Counterweight.
Oh, fly.
Oh, Mommy, whose idea was this
damn,
again?
Turn into Tomb Raider.
Just shoot the weapon!
Shoot him, shoot him to Juvie's!
Got one.
The webby. Shoot the webby.
Only two
shoot the webby.
Three.
Oh.
There we go. It was whatever was holding the counterweight. And we're still going.
It's really high. I like it already.
Woo. Oh, snap. What's happening?
It's all falling apart.
The elevator thing is breaking apart.
Oh, damn, this is sick. Oh, I'm going to die. I almost ran.
What is this? Six
luckily,
to the right.
They're being nice about it. That's a dive twice.
Oh! Go to the left.
Oh,
right.
Nice.
Right.
Oh.
Six to the right.
Yeah, up.
Almost now. I can see the top.
Oh. We're almost at the top.
That was not.
Exhilarating.
Oh my God.
This boy.
We're
still
going.
Your heart out.
Save with the gears. I don't know what I'm shooting at, but I'm just shooting the shit out of it.
I'm just shooting.
Wow. Part. That brings a whole different meaning to gears.
I don't ping.
It was the gear that.
Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen.
It's getting too cold.
Before we're high, you should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Ooh. Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Ooh. What you gonna do, Marcus?
Right. Leave no one behind, man.
Hey, just leave her.
It's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Exactly.
So back up.
Marcus, time to have some flashbacks with Cole.
Shit.
Woo! Cole Train!
I have a heart, man. And the saga continues. Ooh, Chapter 2, man. Act 4. No detours.
No detours.
No detours.
On the other
check
side.
It out. Everybody look around for some collectibles. Hold on.
I saw something flashing.
We're due for collectibles, man.
No way back there?
They represent the four sources
yeah,
of energy.
Back.
Water,
I didn't
see air, solar, and gas.
No nothing. Emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are
oldie but a goodie.
Yeah, I don't see anything. Unless it's something that we can shoot off, like I said before, but... the all most right. Part, nothing. Let me try to catch up to you guys. Damn.
We
guys are way
down.
Up there.
Damn. Let's jump. Hurdle. Looking like Zeke.
Zeke? King Ezekiel. The Walking Dead. Crazy episode.
Shout out to The Walking Dead. The 7's been really good so far.
They can be on one.
Imagine how much good left to go, man. It's crazy.
I'm kind of scared. Find
shout out to anybody who dressed up as Negan for Halloween.
Right.
I did see somebody, actually. In the picture, somebody dressed up. He looked pretty cool. Gotta give him that. Let's keep going. I don't see nothing around here. We're just checking out the scenery, I guess.
Beautiful scenery.
You know, this is right here. A while back,
I looked up how many locust parasites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them, maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Yeah, Negan is an ass. Find out. King of asses. He's more than that. He's, I don't know.
I know. I kind of like him though. I think
he's fucking evil. He's evil.
But he's a good evil character. Yeah, like I think he's gonna be better than the governor, and I kind of like the governor too.
Nah,
but
he's already better than the governor.
Oh yeah.
Probably the evilest dude on TV today.
I don't know. So far, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
All right, that service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare coming in fast.
Ooh. We gotta move.
Get to the nearest service tower.
Some what bad weather.
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits.
Gotta keep moving through this.
We don't have time for this.
Shit, I'm down.
Oh crap.
Get your ass over here, boy! Okay. Yeah! Straight nice to the face. What's up?
I'm trying to chop him, not that. Who are you running to? I'm gonna smash
the damn Juvies.
Oh, Juvies! How many said it?
Juvies down. Oh, crap. Yeah, I really need a different gun. Me, use Legolas.
Blocking my shot.
Woo! It's time to go Legolas on these motherfuckers. Legolas.
Nest destroyed.
You two are bringing it, bro. Right. Oh crap!
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, you're down too. Get the damn Juvie. Get him before he gets to us.
Yeah. It's over here somewhere. Where is it? There you go. Switch.
This will work.
Special weapons are nice.
Hello.
Come here, bro.
Hello.
Oh, he took my kill.
There, buddy. Gentleman right here for you.
Hammer burst.
Gentleman over here for you. Take him down.
Moving down to the riverbed.
The hammer bursts.
Where's the Nash shit? Right there.
Yeah, the hammer burst. Real quick.
Got the long shot, the Nasher. I need a faster weapon. I think I'm okay with that now. Keep him moving.
Yeah, that's good.
I got no flashlights.
Tough little piece there. Tough piece.
Uh-oh, thunder strikes.
It's about to get tougher.
When it rains, it pours.
Wind and thunder. Thunder and lightning.
I'll take those.
Oh, shit. Too late. Wind flare's here.
Wind flare.
Take shelter there.
Watch for the debris. Right. We gotta watch for that flying debris.
Watch the debris for sure.
Grab these fools.
All right, if you shoot the orange things that are cold in the barrels, it'll push it.
I see it. I see you, I see you.
Watch it, watch out!
Oh, crap! Oh, nice! Oh, agility.
I'm gonna shoot the next one. It's coming down! It's taking the left side! And the one in the middle is coming down! It's going!
I got one there.
Move!
I think I'm good. Oh! Nice. Don't do that one.
Alright, it's headshot madness time. Stick your head out, bruh. No? Stay hiding. Oh.
Locked and low.
We went. Let's go.
Nice. Going in. The last two.
Oh, that's not good.
Gotcha. Oh!
Oh, golly.
Oh, I can't believe that. Come on.
Thanks.
Who's down over there, you?
Damn, Marcus and Dale both went to help out you. And Marcus didn't even save his own son. No! Woo! JD coming in clutch.
Hey,
we gotta keep pushing.
Fight through him.
Push. Ah, push. The wind flare is getting stronger.
Just like in life, you gotta push through the hard days. Of course, whoa! You gotta be ready for anything.
Uh-oh, we got a couple mulchers. I'm gonna see if I can get a couple headshots. Let them die down. Die down. Aim for the head. Take it to the...
You gotta try to bring it on in.
Damn, that ain't gonna help. Got me going with the shotgun.
Oh, someone got pushed with that thing. That was insane. Back
slowly, I'm moving in. Oh, hell yeah, we got a couple bus kills here. I'm gonna be the bus kill of the party and slice both of you guys up. Are you guys ready for this? Because it's about to go down.
Oh,
they're curving. Oh,
crap.
The wind flare. That's hot. Curveball. The wind flare is not making
noise.
The bus kill goes straight.
My death. Suppressor. I was hiding behind that. The cover got blown away.
Okay, lit up over
here. I got him. I got a good shot on him.
Oh, I got
to
one.
His face. To his face. Oh, wait.
We got both of them when we're down.
I got some boobies. Oh, I got them too with a little bit of debris back there.
I'm going to take the mulcher. Oh, shit. Watch for debris.
Yeah, watch out. Watch him down for me.
Going down! Where y'all at? Woo!
Oh, right in front of us.
Let's go, baby! iGrip Gaming T7 Games Collabo, baby! Woo!
Collaboration, blowing him away, annihilation.
Watch the trees, it's coming down.
Trees going
keep
down.
Keep him moving.
That's how it happens to a tree just going down. Look at this guy.
Take that.
Woo! Other guy in the corner.
Motherfuck over here is lighting me up.
Got him.
Right.
Power's just up ahead. Don't stop.
We're getting closer. Move this.
Can't stop.
Help me.
Rocking to the rhythm. I got
you. Right.
I got you.
Collabo status, G7 Games, iRim Gaming. Woo! Out of effort. That was just a checkpoint. Wait for the watch the fucking hammer. Oh shit, watch this truck. Go around him, Keep moving, don't stop. I'm gonna get
shot! Too close! Oh,
too close!
Ah!
Oh, no, I died! Son of a bitch!
You be both died.
Okay, so we...
We got more dollars. He's more evil than people in Terminus because at least they're doing that to survive. Yeah, he's just a plain evil asshole, man. But he's doing that to survive, too. He has to show his dominance, man.
In a way, honestly, I think we still haven't seen Negan's full story. What if he has like a whole like wife and kid back home that he's doing all this for? Although it wouldn't. Okay, back to the action. It wouldn't.
Let's get past this.
Oh crap! I'm gonna stick to the right. I mean to the left side of it. All the way to the left. I'm still going through. Moving it. Oh, what?
Yeah, God, I'm on the right here.
Wow.
Oh, what happened?
That killed me.
I think
instantly.
To the right, I had something going.
No, I was almost all the way out. Wow. But yeah, no, Negan, yeah, I don't know. I feel like we still haven't heard his full story, so I feel not. I mean, kind of like the governor. At first, you hated him, but then you saw the whole backstory of his daughter and everything, and it kind of made you feel a little like for him. But I still feel like Negan is like that.
He's gonna get his, and it's gonna be bad.
I just hope the fucking tiger takes out Negan. That'd be the better way to go.
Keep them alive.
Shit, is it coming this way?
Yeah, gotta watch fancy out. Fancy footwork up this bit.
Oh yeah, what's up?
Fancy footwork.
What's up?
Oh,
moving in.
Oh, I got
shotgun, shotgun.
No. Oh shit.
Oh, yo. Yo, this shit is hard. You want to stay together or you want to stay separate?
I almost made it to the end, but I feel like at the end I have to go to the right. Damn. Looks like we can't take a detour. We gotta go straight through. No detours? Is it in the title?
Yep, there it goes. No detours. It's telling us right now.
Gotta go straight to down the middle. Straight, old trap. Oh, shit. Last time I went down the middle, I died.
Old trap.
Oh, crap.
Is there a way to stop it?
No! Down the middle, old trap works! Bro!
Old trap!
Come on, it worked!
It worked! I'm all the way out.
Oh, I need you now. Old trap!
He's coming!
Fancy footwork! Right up in the middle! Ezekiel Elliott handoff!
Oh, is it? There he is! I see him! Down the middle! Keep going!
I can do it, man.
You did it, old trap. It worked.
Here we go. Counter toss. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's open this shit up. Let's get out of here. Oh!
Tower's coming down!
The tower's down.
Oh, I don't know if it's better or not.
Knock, knock.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Who's there?
Guess so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
Yeah, we just got to the one tower, so we gotta get to the next one.
Or does it feel like this entire planet is trying to kill us?
Right?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad guys on the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion.
I don't see anything on the left side.
I see nothing here either.
Keep it moving.
Hey, Mister, I didn't remember us getting any really of them in that whole act. We've been missing a lot of them.
If you wanted to get some ammo right there.
Maybe got something. Oh, maybe not. Ammo, I guess.
I'll take that.
Let's see, what is there? M-bar. Overkill. The overkill's pretty good.
I'll take the overkill. Yeah, I like the overkill.
I'm going to take the enforcer.
I like the overkill already.
All right, I'm good to go.
The sick damage. Sick damage.
Whenever there's a drop or something, this is definitely a battle scene right here. You see nut sacks off the building. It's a battle scene.
Whoa.
Oh, sacks are dropping. Everybody's getting what?
When the sacks are dropping,
everyone's getting it. Drop more sacks. Oh, shit.
When in doubt, sack out.
Oh, shit.
We got a boom or some kind of mulcher guy in the back.
Damn, man, I'm dropped down.
I'm coming!
Shit. Hey,
oh, there's sacks. Don't last forever.
These damn chubies are always a pain in the buttocks. Hide.
Let the overkill some people.
The overkill, for sure you gotta get a lot closer. That fucking mulcher.
Oh, crap.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Man.
You down?
Not reliable.
Oh, they got you.
Another liable sack. Suppress
that. Fuck this mulcher.
Oh, sack again. Damn, you're down. Hey, dude, how are you? Help me out, dude.
Get your ass here, bruh. What you doing? Slice and dice.
Ooh, fire.
Alright, mulcher's down. Where's this last nigga?
Oh, really?
Ah, I missed him. Woo! Two shots to the back of the head. There's a Lancer ammo if you need some. Actually, I'm gonna switch to the Lancer.
Got it.
Is somebody here?
Oh, okay. Let me get him from the back! Woo! Collabo!
Ooh, I mean, you know what happened
okay,
there.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside this tower.
You were battling him, and I just came from the back. And plowed him? Yeah, no, that sounds bad.
You plowed him from the back. I was like, that's
good. Got it.
I think we're good. I still got more of a kill.
Nasher, Lancer, Boltok. Okay, I'm good to go.
Still no collectibles.
I haven't seen anything.
Unsure. I think we missed a crap on them.
I'm sure we have.
Anyway.
We're still moving on with this campaign mode story.
Gears of War 4. The story from moving. Boy Flex G7 and iGreaming for 13, iGream Gaming and G7 Games. Shout out to Mo Dollars watching live.
Oh, Marcus. Go. Seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago.
Official car business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
Oh, it wasn't. Here we go, collabo status. Busting down doors here in iGrim Gaming and G7 Games.
Yeah.
Presents.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Take ugly guys to shoot at it.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out. Gotcha.
Get your ass here, bruh. Woo!
Oh, she actually killed
what?
Me. She actually killed
Holy
me.
Holy shit!
You see that?
Yo.
He actually killed me.
Yo, that was hot.
He did the jump over on me.
That's a highlight on my stream.
Oh my goodness.
I fucking got a fucking melee kill, and I look over, and you're getting meleeed.
Oh, man. I never seen him do that before. Kick That's you, fucking you crazy. Knock, him down.
Knock, knock, who's there?
I want to know who's up. I'm answering the door next time.
Yo, I died. I'm dying. Business, oh shit.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Yeah, it wasn't. Oh crap. She's running away.
Right, here we go.
Time.
G7 Games and iGrim Gaming busting down doors. Come on, let's get it. Okay, you're not even up here. Where you at?
Right here. Here. You're busting the door down now.
Okay, there. Woo! Presents!
Okay, this might be a problem.
Guard me, guy.
This whole place is
a I can't. That was too funny. Oh, shit.
We'll get this in time.
Shit!
Oh, crap. Oh,
what?
Oh, he pulled me over again.
Oh, he did again.
This guy's sick. I went to pull him and he pulled me. What the hell? I'm getting murked by this dude. I'm not even going near him anymore.
I can't.
He's like, hey, try me.
Wow. That's
like I went
the
to go
Bengals.
Full heal, and he countered me or something. I don't know what he's doing.
He just bangled you.
Full heal, he dragged me instead.
That was a Super Bowl Bengal win.
Bowled me.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, my God. This guy murked me. I'm going near his head. I'm taking a long distance route.
Damn.
He's talking business. He give me the business.
You know what? We'll it's probably have better options
like
here.
Alright,
Green Gaming, G7 Games, let's go! Presents!
Gears of War 4!
Okay,
let's change it up.
Let's switch it up a little bit. Alright, show you how it's done. It's like this. It's like this. Uno, dos. Oh!
Oh! Highlight! Highlight on my stream!
What the fuck?
Uno, dos! I watched it. I said, let me see what happens. All
you're
side,
an
like,
asshole.
Your
you completely lost. You asshole.
Uno, dos. Ah!
Yes.
Oh, wow. There you go.
I got a knife straight to the
it
dome.
It does look cool. It does look really cool.
Fuck you.
So I can see why you're laughing so hard. It looks really good, yeah.
Damn, no. Grubs. Fuck this girl,
yo,
I'm not even getting closer. Oh, fuck that.
Represent. It's not get killed this time.
This might be a problem.
No knife to the head.
These guys are sick, bro.
This whole place is
a hold on, I gotta.
And
oh.
We clear it out.
We're gonna frag.
This thing up.
We got a frag. We missed him. Oh, we got him.
Oh, that's...
It's your turn. The guy who kicked killing me. Oh, crap. Bad aim. Oh, scare him out. Oh, that was you.
Oh man, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm fucking tearing up over here. That's too funny.
Oh, come on.
Oh, jeez, nits. Alright, no more playing games.
Let's die!
Four of them incoming!
Oh, it's from the left.
Hell no. Watch out. Boom!
behind us. Get some payback on the hands.
Woo, let's go.
I'll get down.
I want to shred bolt talk on these niggas. Headshot, what's up? Oh, I see you. Where you at? You up there? Show your face, bro. Show it again. Woo, let's go.
Main gates.
And then we're playing games. We didn't got enough. We didn't got execution too many times. Oh, man.
That was sick.
Back
gotta
to
be
back.
Somewhere. Hold on, let's check it. See if we got anything else. Forest, I haven't seen the Forester in a while. Or at least in the campaign. Looking around, nothing.
Nada.
I seen stuff. Forester. I see stuff be flashing. Maybe it's just the lighting or something, but.
Yeah, it's the flashlight when it hits like certain corners and shit.
Should be playing tricks on it. There's a dead cog here. Tags?
My mind's playing tricks on me.
Show.
Alright, so we gotta go through this dough. Frag grenades, nice. I'm grabbing that for sure. There's ammo over here if you need some. Ooh, what? Here we go!
Finally. I like to find one in a minute. Finally got one.
Guess I'm gonna grab that. I deserve it.
You deserve the reward.
Going up these stairs.
They're waiting for us.
Right, it always seems like a setup, everything.
We got something over here. Well, that's what we have, a long shot and a bold shot. So what the hell are we doing up here?
I hit this switch over here. What is this, a boom shot? Ooh, a long shot? No. Yeah. I'm gonna switch over to the
Did we just come up here or can we come down here?
I don't know. We gotta hit that switch here, though. Right? Yeah, we just came up here right now.
Oh, the one right
hit
here.
Hit the switch!
Okay. I got
you. To the honors, G7 the games.
We got it!
Switches. We got it. And let's go to that Disney.
Gotta open that door, the damn entrance. The damn entrance.
That damn entrance.
I got the Lancer. And the long shot.
Get the overkill. Should we use that?
Wow. Seems like another area.
There we go.
But no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we were thinking about the dead.
Just searching a little bit.
Damn.
Come on. This way.
Dog. There should be over here, but nothing is over.
You know, that's a bad war when all you're thinking about is living and not even the dead. Crazy stuff, man.
War, what is it good for, man?
Absolutely nothing.
Think about that when you go to vote.
Good find.
I guess, I don't know.
Good find.
I think voting is up soon. Voting is coming soon, I remember. Searching around, I don't see nothing. I found some frags.
Or some ammo up there.
So maybe.
There's some more two frags, ammo boxes if you need any.
I got one.
Got the other.
And like,
damn, we re-upped on so much ammo. Something crazy is about to happen then.
We got a door.
Open a door. Oh, Snatcher.
You were right, you called it.
Oh.
Here comes a humongous Snatcher. What the fuck is that? Woo. Sorry for my language, like down here.
Damn!
Oh, damn!
Be careful with
whatever
this stuff
it
that
is,
it throws
it
up in the air.
What the hell's gonna...
What are
we
aiming for? Watch out for that!
What the hell is that?
It's acid.
What the hell?
It's gonna burn! Now, if it's like that, you gotta shoot it. But you gotta watch out for other things.
You gotta wait till it's open!
Yeah, wait for it to open and then shoot it. And there, shoot it!
Ooh, I threw a frag at the same time too.
Nice.
Yeah,
shit.
I think it timed up, yeah.
I'm gonna do it again.
I got four frags.
Frag!
Back up! Fuck
That dragon does a good job.
It's gonna burn!
Let him have it. Oh crap. Damn. Frag again. Ah, oh, too late.
Damn, it's like closing us in this corner.
He has no damn legs. I'm behind him. What am I gonna do right now?
Ah, you're behind him right now?
Yeah.
He's like coming towards me.
Oh, he ate me!
Oh!
Don't kill me!
Oh, what?
One hit kill! No. One hit kill. Yeah, I was right behind him and he turned around and...
Yeah, I saw that. I got the complete...
Wow.
Wow.
I was hoping I can maybe get loose. That was not getting loose.
I
he just pounded me into the ground.
Like
I was oh, crap.
Whatever it is, put it
back up.
Oh, crap.
I'm trying to be sneaky and get over some shots when I turn around, but I wasn't happy. Don't be sneaky, guys. Oh, shit.
And it's about to open.
Shoot!
That's
now.
When it opens, I'm gonna throw a frag. Here we go, frag! Oh, that frag didn't do anything. Shit.
Yeah, I didn't get too much time. He's getting a little quicker. Yeah,
it's opening.
Now. He does a little like when he tries to get his.
You can actually shoot those things
like, in the air, too. Yeah, I've seen that. Yeah, good idea. Collabo! Sweet little getaway.
They
got a frag.
Oh, crap. That was nice. Dude, oh!
It's gonna
hurt! G7 Games, Ice Cream, give me Grenabo!
Frank! Oh, nice!
Watch him grab you. If he grabs you, then... Okay, the quitter. Alright, I'm right behind him, but I'm not gonna try to do anything because I really can't hurt him. Oh shit, he's facing me. Oh!
Got it!
I'm running.
I'm gonna take my space. Oh crap.
Open up.
I'm not getting near this guy.
Open up! There's opening. There we go, baby! Woo!
Oh,
G7 Games,
oh,
Ice Cream!
Wow. For sure.
All right, big guy's down.
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier.
Walking aircraft carrier.
Let's go.
That was crazy.
Damn, it was tough.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus, you coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. I got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
Flashback sequence.
How'd you get them out?
I didn't.
Damn. Damn.
Alright, so this is Act 4, Chapter 4, Powerless. I think I'm about to stop soon. We can stop here if you want.
Let's do it.
We just keep it going.
Continuing next time.
We'll stop right here. Alright, so we're going to stop right here, guys. Thanks for watching. Mo Dollars in the chat. Shout out to you out there. Thanks for always being a good follower and always checking us out. Thanks for that.
Sure. Shout out to Deadpool Forever as well.
Shout out to Deadpool for sure. Thanks for watching and enjoying live. There's a few cool sequences there, like the part where we were hanging, and that was pretty hot. That was different right there. And that big gorilla looking beast we just fought was pretty hot. So
and the
we'll continue next time. No, yeah, and the execution where we're getting murked, that was pretty crazy. That was a really funny part. So that might be in some highlights later. So for my boy Mr. iGrimReaper13 and your boy Flesh27, G7 Games on Twitch and iGrim Gaming on Twitch, we're gonna stop right now. But stay tuned for more Gears of War 4 to be continued.
Holla. For sure, for sure. Peace.
And peace out.